realize I was recording there for a second. But we are still on this march. We're headed down to 450 Golden Gate. If you are in San Francisco and you haven't joined us already, please do. 450 Golden Gate, San Francisco. Join us as we march to mourn Hopenet, to mourn Vapor Room, other shops that have closed in San Francisco. Some of my favorite ones in my old neighborhood did close. Metathrive's moved to delivery only. We have a lot of reasons to mourn today. A lot of people are here in black to show their support. Chubonga A says that safe access means as a patient, he could obtain his medicine without judgment or ridicule. And I agree. It's not really anyone's business how you safely medicate with a non-toxic substance. Vapor.
Cannabis is medicine.
We're gonna just to interrupt this intersection real quick. Got a little march to do. Got a furry bicycle. Let's get a close up. Furry bicycle. Ask if they know the current studies available. I myself had a very interesting experience with the DEA when I called to ask a few questions. I think you guys might have heard a video about that, but in California it's illegal to record phone calls without permission, so he didn't grant me that permission. But you guys across the United States, wherever you're watching this, you can get involved. Call your local officials. Call the federal officials. Let them know you pay taxes and you want safe access. Smoking with friends. like this too. Chubong A is commenting on the live stream saying that LA has banned dispensaries, which, you know, that could be overturned. It's a local thing going on right now. But I really wish that they had a procession like this as well to join together and let everyone know that it doesn't matter what dispensary you work for, doesn't matter if you'd rather buy your weed from your friends, we need safe access so people can stop going to jail, people can stop being threatened and put out of jobs.
Very soon.